Hello, in this 3-minute video I give you my summary opinion of the country of Kenya, and that opinion is based on myself having lived here for the last 2.5 years. In this video I focus on two things. One is nature and the other thing is the people. Starting with nature, from a countryside point of view, Kenya is absolutely one of the most beautiful countries in the world. There's a lot of variety, there's beautiful mountains, there's a fantastic sea and coastline. There's of course the well-known wildlife here. Also, there's a lot of beautiful trees, natural herbs. There's a lot of sun, and equally important, there is sufficient rain, which means that all the soil here is very fertile. What I also appreciate in Kenya is that the people here are more connected, are more closer to nature. That means their family homes, often in the villages. They grow their own vegetables, they raise their own chicken and their livestock. Also, people here are living more intense, both the upsides and the downsides. So the upside, people get their happiness from raising big families and enjoying their time in their families, also focusing more on God and communities. On the downside here, as you can understand, the suffering can be more intense because many people are still quite poor and not having enough money to support their family. Talking about the people here in Kenya, they are not worse or better than other people in the rest of the world because we are all the same. However, given the long history of poverty, hunger, violence and wars here in Kenya, you are going to experience much more the bad characteristics of people. And that includes stealing, violence and also politicians who are corrupt and misusing their power. My wife always tells me that she does not like me going out on the street on my own because I will be keep getting approached by people who want something from me, and not just want something from me. They use all their tactics and their sweet talks to steal money from me. I had my own fair share of negative experiences here in Kenya, including dealing with corrupt politicians who abuse their power and who steal money from me. So from that point of view, Kenya is not the best place, the best fun place to live in. So conclusion of this video, if you live in the countryside, for example, you have your own house with a little compound and you stay there, you are absolutely going to enjoy your life. However, if you have to work, for example, in the capital city, Nairobi, Nairobi is absolutely not one of the most beautiful cities in the world. It's highly congested, a lot of traffic jams, there's a lot of noise, the roads are bad, but last but not least, there is a lot of smog, and that smog is seriously bad for your health. Thank you for watching this short video. Thank you.